How's it going, everyone? Mike Griff here, and we're jumping right into Bad One from the Death of Slim Shady. We're almost done with this album. We got two songs left. I'm skipping over Toby, which is going to be after this, and then looks like we have a skit called Guess Who's Back, and then one last song, Somebody Save Me. I'm not doing breakdowns of this. These are reactions. So if I've already heard it, like Toby, Houdini, I'm just skipping those. It's really no point. But if you're looking for reactions, I suggest you go see Flawed TV, Knox Hill, Cliff Beat, Stevie Knight, No Life Shack, all like my favorite channels to go to for Eminem or any breakdowns really of hip hop. So without further, we got some things to say. You know, I'm not here for bars, so I'd like you to let me know if I miss anything, because this is my first reaction. It's Eminem, so it's loaded. I'm going to miss things. Like, I remember stuff in the Marshall Mathers LP that 10 years after it came out, it hit me 10 years later, like, oh, that's what he was saying. So, like, help me out here. Like, tell me some things that I'm missing. And for when this album is done, what should I react to next? You guys have given me some good suggestions. I'm gonna jump into Jid. I heard someone said Bra Remix 151 I should start with, so I think I'm gonna do that. I'm definitely gonna do some Easy Mill breakdowns. I've heard a lot of his stuff already. I won't do breakdowns of his songs, but you know, Easy Mill's a very, very, very talented guy. He dances, he sings, he raps, but he also does his own videos. And as a filmmaker, I feel very prepared to do video breakdowns of his videos. So that would be fun. I think I might do that. Someone suggested I do IDK. I've seen IDK. I've heard it. I love that song. Great video, too. Like, I think I might do a breakdown of that because it's really cool. So we'll see how that goes. Also, I'm planning on reacting to Kendrick's album when that drops, for sure. Like, I am super... 2024 has been, like, the best year for hip-hop in my lifetime, it seems. Like, it really does. It's hard to say. It's the 90s and early 2000s were so good. Like, there's so much good shit coming out. But it hasn't been, like... It hasn't been this good in a long time, and I'm very excited. So, please subscribe, guys. I'm trying to get to 1,000 so I can start monetizing. So if you could help me out with that and you like what I'm doing, please help me out here. That'd be great. And for without further ado, I'm going to get into the song, Bad One, featuring White Gold. Let's get it.
Yo, Dre. Yeah. I'm going to just lay back on this.
Let me apologize in advance.
I like that.
Fuck it. Forgive me.
All right.
Fuck it. I don't mean to sound arrogant.
What? Yeah.
But yeah, my head up in the sky again. But even that, my stacks are higher than money pile like Tony Stark's. That's how much I earn, man.
Damn.
Girl, my head is more. I feel incredible as the whole.
I love it. I love him talking shit. I like the Iron Man bar, Tony Stark. Yep. This is
that's
nice.
How much I earn.
I like this beat too. Is this a Dre beat? Mm.
Girl, my head is war, I feel incredible as the Hulk. Meaning I'm trying to smash. So come get in line like Santa and climb up inside my lap.
Come on.
While I devise a plan. Won't be talking about Purell.
Yeah.
When Santa ties your hands.
I get the image of when he dressed up as Bad Santa. I think it was the Just Lose It music video, but I just fine.
Come on. While I
I don't know if you guys watch The Office too. There's a I think there's a blooper of Michael when he's like, he takes all the women to the mall and like takes them to Victoria's Secret and they're like improvising and he's like trying to buy Angela like underwear. I don't even want to, it's funny. I don't know if you know, it's funny.
Trying to smash, so come get in line like Santa and
climb up inside my lap. Come on. While I devise a plan. We'll be talking about Purell. Yeah. When sanitize your hands. And I am an industrial strength, heightened brand frying pan. Rap is something that I've just had a skill at for some time. And am an artist who can draw a crowd like a diagram. Like drawing breath from your diaphragm. I've achieved every aspiration that I have had. Got a diamond plaque, a two, a three, a four. But that don't change my attitude. I got a bad one.
She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up.
Ooh, this is nice. This is a night. Ooh, so smooth. What he's saying is so like, oh, the Avengers schemes. Like, I like this. I like when he's like this.
Before, but that don't change my attitude.
I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up. Said I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up on the link. I'm going gold now. I love all my records, but she said I got a
one
bad
minute you're here,
one
next minute you're gone. Don't sit there and scoff, little bitch. You can knock the shit about me being immature off. It isn't my fault. The liquor is off and twisting my thoughts. You said you're looking for miniature golf. Thought you said looking for men to jerk off. Your mouth is a hole. That means my dick is in golf. Sick as a dog with croup cough. Biggie is gone and Tupac. Yeah. And I'm still alive and you not the woo dog. So who died and made you God? Anything can set my mood off. Attitude I've always had one. My temper's like the bitch I just scooped up.
I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up on the link. I'm going gold now. I love all my records.
Sorry, just put this Tupac and everyone dead and him going at Biggie, like, I'm not Biggie, I'm going at Puff so much. Imagine if someone did take, like, it would suck, but if someone did take him out, the status he would get elevated to, like, I already believe that once he's out of the game, once he's, God forbid, when it's gonna happen, but once he's gone from this earth, he will be elevated to the height he should be at, that he is, that people are just dogging him. Like, taken from him right now, for whatever stupid reason, because it's cool to hate. But, imagine if he got taken out for something he said. Like, what happened to Biggie and Pac? And this is his 12th album. And it's like, this is his 12th album, and it's probably his third best album. Man, this is history. We are capturing history right now. Like, this is a moment. I hope you guys are appreciating that this is a moment. This is a moment for me, because this is the first time I'm listening to it. I'm so souped that I'm capturing it all. Like, I get to come back when I know all these songs by heart and be like, look at how green I was. Look at what I did not know. Like, I missed all that shit. Look at all the shit I'm missing. I'm sure these videos are going to piss me off, but, like, I'm going to have some, you know, it's going to be nice to have. I'm really excited. All right, let's get back into it. It sounds so good. Why is every song so good? Like, the beats, like, the sound. The sound is so good.
With my shit, I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up on the link. I'm going gold now. I love all my records, but she said I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up on the link, I'm going gold now. I love all my records, but she said I got a bad one.
Genre with all these corny white rappers, I'm not a fan of it. It ain't my fault, but like sock puppets, I had a hand in it. This $1,000 in my hand is just like what Candace.
He really did. He really fucking did. I mean, you couldn't be a white rapper before him, really. I mean, Beastie Boys aside, like, Vanilla Ice did not age well. He had, like, a moment with, he had a catchy, boppy song, and then he was in the Ninja Turtles movie, Secret of the Ooze movie, which was fucking awesome for me, because I was a little kid. Go Ninja, Go Ninja, Go, Go. But him on fucking, I am just drawing blanks right now. Apollo, who is that? When he went, God, why can't I think of the show? Bill Clinton was on it, played the saxophone. If I don't think of it, please throw it in the comments. Like, I know what I'm talking about. The letter A comes out for some reason. Anyways, he went on that show. He made an ass of himself. Like, he wasn't real. He was trying to appropriate a culture for sure. He was just trying to pull an Elvis for sure. That he wasn't from. Eminem's from it. He delves into it and he lifts it up. If you listen to Eminem more than any other rapper, you are gonna know more about hip hop and the history of hip hop, because he's like a professor of hip hop, and he teaches you more than any other rapper. So like race and all that aside, like, he promotes the culture so much, he's like a professor at it, and passes off the knowledge of the legends and everyone who came before him, and just, like, I wouldn't know half the shit I know about hip-hop if it wasn't for Eminem. And that's amazing. That's so honorable. Honestly, it's so honorable for, like, have such honor for your craft and your, like, good for you. I could keep going on forever, but let's go. Genre with all these corny white rappers, I'm not a fan of it. It ain't my fault, but like sock puppets, I had a hand in it. This $1,000 in my hand is just like what Candace did when she turned her back on her own race, cause I have abandoned it. One of the greatest who did it, look what I came up to. You never made it to the level that I made it to. So similar to a dinner table, I ate at you. Haters, I made a few, but like when Three Stacks just plays the flute, I ain't got shit to say to you. And me offending, use nothing new. Fuck it, it's what I love to do. This is subterfuge just to screw with you. And yeah, this much is true, but sounds like something that Puff would do at a party with Aaron Hall, cause I just love to fuck with you. Eyeliner, blush, foundation kit, cause it's you, I'm makeup set. Brain is dead, space cadet, like when Ye forgets to take his meds. So when they get mad or angry at a statement that I may have said, I just say, man, I didn't say that shit, Shady did. Cause all I do is write the rhymes and then wait for that beat. I like how he's just said that. He didn't rap. He rapped it, but they cut the beat and he just talked it. Like, I don't think I've ever heard him do it like that. I gotta bring that back. Blush, foundation kit, cause it's me offending, use nothing new. Fuck it, it's what I love to do. This is subterfuge just to screw with you. And yeah, this much is true, but sounds like something that Puff would do at a party with Aaron Hall, cause I just love to fuck with you. Eyeliner, blush, foundation kit, cause it's you, I'm makeup set. Brain is dead, space cadet, like when Ye forgets to take his meds. So when they get mad or angry at a statement that I may have said, I just say, man, I didn't say that shit, Shady did. Cause all I do is write the rhymes and then wait for that beat to play. Spit him sugar finger, make like a green beret. Like he would get a submachine to spray with him. I should go back to those sleeping aids, because I'm so stuck in my evil ways that I'm fucked either way. Though people still seem to think that they want the old me till they get him. Got him up in arms like monkey bars. The fucking bomb with the puffy arm. I'm blowing up the Kid Cudi's car in front of his house where all his buddies are. Just another day at the office, but it seems like Marsha's fucking job is done. Mission accomplished. People off his stunt. Pissed a billion people off at once. But I gotta keep going Tyson on Kelly. I bodied him twice and already that little motherfucker's back throwing subs like what? Like a food fight at the deli. And that is why he got the attitude he got. Like Liza Minnelli, my male ego is the size of the belly on Jelly Roll. And bitch, I got a bad one. Whoa, fucker's back throwing subs. He's back at MGK. Good for you, man. But like, it's just fuel to his fire. He's in a catch-22 right now with MGK. He's making him more popular by talking about him. But he just fucking talks so much. He's such a shitty artist. Like, I don't care if you like his music or whatnot. When I say artist, to be a real artist, you have to be true. You have to be real. And he is so full of shit. Like, I can't respect that guy at all. At all. He is so full of shit. Eminem will admit stuff that makes him look bad. Kelly will not. MG, like, I'm gonna call him Kelly. Like, he will not. When he went on, I don't know, what is it, the Breakfast Club, and he was just making up, everything he was saying was a fucking lie. You could see, he was all, like, after Killshot came out, he was trying to dog it, and you could see how nervous he was, and, like, he was, like, I just can't respect that dude at all. Like, he's so insecure, and, like, unable to deal with it, unable to confront it, unwilling to confront it within himself. Like, he's just a little bitch, and for someone who's taller than Eminem, he's such a little bitch. Like, what a bitch. Like, come on, dude. Stop being such a bitch.
But it seems like Marsha's fucking job is done. Mission accomplished. People off his stunt. Pissed a billion people off at once. But I gotta keep going Tyson on Kelly. I bodied him twice and already that little motherfucker's back throwing subs. Like a food fight at the deli. And that is why he got the attitude he got. Like Liza Minnelli, my male ego is the size of the belly on Jelly Roll. And bitch, I got a bad one.
She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up. Said I got a bad one. She just gotta put up with my shit. I'm going platinum. You just gotta put up with my wrist. I'm going diamond. I just put Fidel up on the link. I'm going gold now. I love all my records, but she said I got a bad one.
That was a good song. Another great song. I'm so happy. I can't wait to listen to this album over and over and over. This is so fucking good. I can't wait till these reactions are done and I can just play it straight through and listen to it like the movie it is. I know there's a skit coming up after Toby. I'm skipping Toby. And it's like the last skit, and then we go into the last song. So one more reaction, and we're gonna wrap this bitch up. Here we go. Peace.